Oh man. You guys are gonna make me get all fighty, fighty, McStabby, stabby, aren't you? Motherfucker. Alright, well, I got my sword out now. Come on. There's something here I want. So, now I'm actually gonna fight and defend my ground. I wonder if I could use this smoke bomb to just get rid of all these guys. I think I'll just stab them to death. It seems equally fun. Oh, great, there's a spear guy now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'll take that. And I will stab you with it. And I will stab you, and you, and you. And let's see, let's stab this guy, and this guy. I'll stab everybody else. And who else wants to get stabbed? Because I got a fucking spear! No! Spear! Why would anybody drop a spear? Yeah, and I got a spear, too. Oh, I just fucking just instantly stabbed that guy to death. Yes! That's awesome! Ooh. What, you don't like spears? What are you... You don't like spears? Are you afraid I'm gonna hit you, baby, one more time? That's gonna leave a mark. So yeah, what were you guys saying about being douchebags and messing with... Oh man, I thought there was a fucking... Man, I thought there was a codex page in here. Typically when there's three guards in front of one of these things, it'll be a codex page. Sometimes it'll be two treasure chests, which is twice as worthless. Oh well. At least I gotta play with a spear for a little while. Maybe they think it's me. Got my spear back? No, I don't want this hammer thing. Oh no. Well, oh, okay, hey. I'm trying to clean it up. I just wanted my spear back. No, I can't even walk fast with a spear. Where's a bard when I need one? That'd be a good place to put my spear. I wish I could throw this or something. I don't think I'm going to be able to walk all the way out there with this spear and just hope for a bard to show up. Actually, I'll be back when a bard shows up. I walked so far looking for a bard, but all I could find was this goat man.
Damn! I've got to get out of here! My God! Somebody out there!
Oh, well. I guess we'll find a bard another time. They're never there when you need them. It's like hot girls with no self-esteem. They're only around in public. Never in the... Never tied to your bed naked. I don't really know where I was going with that one. Oh, but I liked it anyway. Anyway, we have kind of a long walk here. I'm gonna go get this viewpoint, though. This is way back towards the beginning. I don't know if you recognize that area we were just at, but that was where the rock fight with that Patsy kid was. There's a feather down there. Don't particularly give a fuck. You, bird, were in my bubble. You were in my personal space, and I demand that you get out of it. So yeah, I think I'm just going to scoot all the way outside of the city, and I'll be back when we're there. And if I run into any bards without my spear, I'm going to be so fucking pissed. I took your hoe. Hey, guys. How you doing? I was just planting my crops. Oh, that was heaven. I'm gonna kill you with a hoe. Why? Because I'm a bad motherfucker. Oh, shit. Whoa, whoa. Hey, I know. Just trying to plant the seed of corruption in you. You gotta reap what you sow. And by the way, your mother was a hoe. Oh, oh. Oh! Oh. Hey, whoa. It's not the right season for that crop, bitch.
This day is your last.
I think today is a fertile day for you to experience the wonder of nature! I think it's time for a horse ride. Aww. Is this a babbling brook? It's a babbling brook! Oh, what a marvelous bubbling brook. Let's crouch in it. Yay. Sorry. Oh, you just picked the wrong fucking guy to pickpocket. Nope. We can stab about it. If you're lucky. Yeah. You pickpocketed the wrong dude. He hadn't even really got to me to pickpocket me, though, so I think I just took his money that he'd earned pickpocketing other people. Alrighty. Sorry, Grey Horse, you're not quite Tyrone enough for me to take you, so I'll just take this one. Can I even go that way? No, that's not a way. Anyway. Sorry about that, I'm easily distracted by would-be pickpockets. It's not like I need the money. I've been notified also that there's money at the Monte Regio Money. Oh my god. I'm gonna go get a spork. I'll be right back. Oh, there Bernardo. It is. The wagon.
It's you? What luck. I have run into a bit of trouble. Let me see if I can help. I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What do I look like? Fucking Superman?
What is this thing, eh? It looks like a giant bat. Oh nothing. Yeah. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
The Batmobile?
What is it for? Well, I shouldn't really talk about it.
Batmobile.
Al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
I figured that out a long time ago. I do it with the guards all the time.
Come on, I'll drive.
Just wait for them to be like... Just wait for them to say, you know, hey, put me down, and then they fly. It's pretty fucking simple. I could have told you. Anybody could have told you that. Come on. Leonardo da Vinci, the fucking genius, didn't even know how to make a guard fly. Shit.
Such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration.
Mm-hmm.
Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong? We're not
alone. Oh, nothing. We're about to run into some terrible game design, that's what.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
To give us a terrible gameplay
section.
They
want us dead.
Leonardo, hi!
Yes, let me deal with this. You just drive this gigantic frickin' wagon.
They're trying to climb on board!
Well, there's no... What the fuck am I supposed to do about that? I mean, there's some... Uh-oh. That's a box. I guess I could smack him into the side of the
thing.
Someone's
on top! Do sharp turns to make the carriage roll!
Okay.
Watch out! Don't let the carriage roll over!
Well... What do you want me to do here? Does this thing have brakes? I don't know. Holy crap! Get off my carriage. Please. Yeah, I don't think that that's a good idea. I don't know if this thing happened. How am I supposed to do that without it tipping over? I fucking hate carriages. See, that's one thing that I don't like about Assassin's Creed 2, and it has bled over to every game since. Every Assassin's Creed game has a fucking carriage section in it. And let me tell you something. I fucking hate carriages. They're all impossible and stupid. Get off my carriage. You impossible stupid douche. They're not impossible, they're just annoying. Nice job. Oh wait, I do have to take that bridge.
It's going to be a little rough.
Yeah, about that. La da 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 da. I'm gonna go across the bridge. This is a fucking terrible idea. Hey! Cool, the bridge didn't collapse. It must not have been designed by me. Okay, objective. Don't die. Yay. Oh no, it's gonna catch on fire. Well, there's nothing I can do about... Well, something just fell out. I hope that wasn't the Batmobile, because I need that. Later. Oh, you hit the box. Oh, you guys are hitting boxes. Get off of me, bro. What if I could use those, like, branches to knock these dudes off? Uh-oh. Oops. Oh, I almost branched that guy, but he fell off before I could branch him. We're gonna have some branching storyline elements. Get it? We're gonna branch out into new and effective ways of killing people. That's actually kind of... Hey! Douche. Oh, and then there's fire too. Oh my goodness. I get that this is supposed to be exciting, you know, they got the get excited music and there's like stuff happening, and I don't know. It's not really my thing, you know? I mean, I like driving games, I like Dirt 2 and Dirt 3 and all that, but this is just sort of like wiggle back and forth a little bit, and then here you are.
Leonardo, they're here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Why didn't we do this in the beginning? Oh, my pleasure. Where?
Sai, le armi servono a duellare.
You're ugly and stupid. Now I have your sword, and it's in you. Oh, got your sword, broke your arm, slashed off your face. Let's use the hidden blade here. Because of that.
Careful, boys, he's not on it. We work together.
Not the words.
Come on, what do you got? What do you got?
Come get me.
Come on.
Die!
Did you just call me Chiaotzu?
I'm not a Chiaotzu. I'm Ezio. Ezio,
motherfucker, you can't dodge those. Big mistake, dude. Come on. I heard him one tick with that, and I tried to dodge that. You know what? Fuck it.
When you break the rules,
did I just break the rules? Wait. Okay, now for this part. Yeah. Not so funny now, is it? Oh, batter up. Casey Jones, all up in your shit. Cricket? You gotta know what a crumpet is to play cricket. What is going on in the background there? Oh, that's probably a animus wall. Anyway, there's another one. Well darn. Guess we could just take this horse here, and I don't even think we can take this horse, but I'm going to anyway, because it looks majestic. Yeah. Romana Holiday. Hooray. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Ever. Let me go across the bridge again. Come on. Come on, man. I wanna ride my beautiful horse across the bridge. Hey. My beautiful steed. I don't want to race anything ever. It's a terrible gameplay element that should never have been in the game. Open the door. Get on the floor. Use dead bodies to attract attention. Well, I think I've been doing plenty of that. Sometimes I even use my own. See, you guys thought I was failing, you know? You thought I was dying and I was a failure and all that stuff. Turns out, I was just using advanced tactics. Yup. Alright, so here we are in what purports to be Venezia. And I'm running into trees. Now, Venezia is soggy. It's extremely soggy. Let's see if I can find the gate here. Nope. Wait a minute. You know what? I'll go for that. That's my target right now, because it's the only viewpoint that I know of. It's pretty far away from the city proper, but... gotta get something. You know, we gotta start somewhere. Running over people? Always makes me feel better. That much I know for sure. Some kind of monastery or something.
Has he been drinking?
Nope. I don't drink in horse ride. Easy peasy. This will give us a foothold in the territories, and then we can begin our assault. After pooping on these monks.
He's so pretty!
Actually, no, it's not. It's kind of disgusting and swampy. Mmm.
Disgusting and swampy, you say?
Kind of like the planet where Luke Skywalker trained with Master Yoda to become a mastered... No, no. Meant more like Courtney Love's vagina. That's not nice, though. I don't know Courtney Love. I don't know her vagina. I've never seen her vagina. And I hope to God I never do. But it does remind me, though, like a year ago, I was thinking of ways to do an Arma 2 Let's Play, and I remember I was recording, like, the single-player campaign section of it, and right at the very beginning of it, you go on this, like, little mission to discover who's committing war crimes, or what if someone's committing war crimes, and if anybody's doing anything terrible or illegal or murdering people. Not like me at all. But, anyway, you go and you do that, and then there's this part where you sort of split off from the rest of your team to go investigate an area that some civilian has told you that you should investigate. And, what you find there, you radio into your commander. It's like a mass grave where hundreds of people have been killed, and the guy radio in is like, oh god, it's disgusting, the smell is horrible, there's dead bodies everywhere, there's blood and gore, and oh god, and... I remember I made a Courtney Love's vagina joke, and I still feel bad about that one. I never even uploaded those videos. I mean, like, I never even really got off the ground with that as an idea for a Let's Play. It turned out it was a really bad idea. What the fuck kind of jump?
Oh boy.
Anyway, stop talking about the nether regions of drugged up pop starlets. Shall we? I don't really see it as germane to the subject at hand. I don't even know anybody named Germaine. I'm faster than those guards, though. I do know that. Oh! Hi. Where are all the hiding places? Oh, man. Here we go. Ooh, there's a door there. You've got
an appointment in the quarter out. Oh, any last words for your wife?
For my what? You motherfucker. Let me show you how I get down. You gonna make fucking wife jokes about me? I don't even have a wife, and that still makes me mad. Alright, which one of you sons of bitches insulted my imaginary wife? It was you, wasn't it? Yeah. Gravity? Sir Isaac Newton. Make like an apple and get the fuck out of here. The tree of knowledge. Get off of it. Next. And gravity! Oh no. Yeah. We ain't talking about Newtonian physics here or anything. Oh. You guys gonna give me a hard time about this? Oh boy. Oh! This guy means business. That, oh! Medicine! Uh-oh. Oh, I survived. Hey, there's a doctor right there. Well, I just... The doctor was just sitting down here. Hallelujah, it's raining, man. By golly, it's still raining, man. I don't think... What? Whoa. This is getting a little out of hand. Come on. You can't hurt a guy standing next to a doctor. It's against the rules or something. Okay. Sword time. Motherfucker. Seriously, guys, cut it out. I've had it up to here. These goddamn swords in my motherfucking face. That's right. I am upset now. Those guys in green, they are a certain type of special soldier that are, like, extremely well trained. They're very good at combat, as you can probably tell. I think the best way to deal with them is to... Oops. Is to dodge their attacks and then counter after dodging or something. Not these guys so much, but the other ones. These guys you can just pretty much stab to death or counter kill. But this one's in green. Oh wait, I remember. I think they're weak to the small blade. That's not one. No, maybe not. Maybe just if I do this. Yeah. If I want to take an offensive tack with them, I can just murder them with this smaller blade. Ooh! That one's gonna leave a mark. Oh, this guy doesn't even want me. He's like, I'm fucking out. So yeah, these green guys, If you did this to them with a full-size sword, they'd end up just parrying you and punching the fuck out of you. But, you can give them a new knee joint if you use the small blade.